Ladies and gentlemen, this is true love that you are witnessing here today. And you're going to bear with us, we have a small problem. Our officiant has been unable to make it today. Is there anyone that can help us out?
First of all, it's a big responsibility. So think hard and long before deciding on love. On the other hand, it gives you a sense of security. When you're walking down the street, you've got love on a leash. Ain't nobody gonna mess with you. Because crooks and muggers, they think love, it's unpredictable. Who knows what love can do in its own defense? On cold winter nights, love is warm. It lies beneath you, between you, and lives and breathes, makes funny noises. Love wakes you up all hours of the night with its needs. It needs to be fed so love can grow and stay healthy. Love doesn't like being left alone for long. But come home and love is always happy to see you. It may break a few things accidentally in its passion for life, but you can never be mad at love for very long.
A lot of obvious reasons why I should love you. You're incredibly smart. You remember facts about absolutely everything. You're fun and personable. Everyone I know loves you. And you never turn down any of my crazy ideas. You're honest to the point where you actually can't lie, which is awesome. You're slow to anger, and you have taught me to fight fair. You have the morals, the work ethic, and the integrity of a man that makes me want to be a better person. I'm trying here. And if all that wasn't enough, you're gorgeous. And you're going to turn beet red because I said so.
Liz, today, surrounded by our family, friends, and my brothers in arms, I promise to take you as my partner in life. I promise to stand by your side through all the good times and the bad. You are my best friend, and I promise to always support you in everything you do. I promise to always hear you out and to never go to bed angry. And I will always believe in all your crazy ideas because you somehow make all this work.